drive a Tesla? If so, listen up. Tesla is recalling more than 2 million vehicles to be able to fix a defective autopilot system. The recall comes after a 2-year investigation by U.S. auto safety regulators into a series of crashes that happened while the autopilot driving system was in use. Now, safety regulators say that a software update will be sent out to vehicle owners in order to fix those problems.
A couple thousand, that's a recall. A couple million,
yeah,
that's a recall.
For sure.